And now to an inspirational story about a Valley woman who turned a hobby into a thriving business. Joining me now is Franny Matsko and Karen Oliver of Lufa Soaps and Creations. We welcome you to the show. It's nice to see you both.
Hi.
So tell me a little bit about your soaps. They are probably different than most of us have seen before.
They're different cuts of loofahs that I hand dip in goat's milk. And there's your soft loofah and hard loofah.
So this is inside this?
Nope, this one.
Well, I mean, this type of, a loofah is inside.
It's a real hard loofah.
Okay. And so when you're using the soap, then you're scrubbing your body?
You're scrubbing your feet, and these are called your ped pals.
Okay.
And what this does is it wears down the calluses on your feet. It doesn't remove the callus, it wears it down,
okay.
And you don't have a buildup.
All right, so as I look at even at the fronts of these, I can see that there's a lot of kind of detail that goes into the front of them, and I understand it also kind of coincides with the name of them as well.
Each one has a personality.
Well, tell me a little bit about the names, Karen.
Well, Franny came up with these great names. She looks at the pet pals and she sees the personality, and so then she creates a name for it. She's got something like a cougar magnet, and she's got
a
minty python.
Dance naked, let your cheeky smile.
Yeah.
This one?
Yes.
Dance naked and let your cheeky smile.
Right.
That's cute. Now, your story, though, is an interesting one. Tell me a little bit about your background.
My past, like a lot of other women, there was a lot of sad times, and my role model was my mom, and she taught me when times were really, really bad, the gift of giving and laughter, and that's how I started my business.
Now, were you a victim of domestic abuse?
She witnessed a lot of it. Yes,
uh-huh.
She did.
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. And so that really, you tried to channel that. And I mentioned that only because it's part of the information that was provided as your story.
Yes.
You turned the abuse into something that was more creative. That was your outlet, your therapy, if you will.
That's exactly right. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And so then where did you come in, Karen?
I met Franny at a networking meeting, and I saw an incredible personality. I saw an incredible woman. And then when I heard her story, and then when I heard how she wanted to help other women by creating this, and maybe even bringing other women into her business, I had to be a part of it.
And so as we direct our attention back to the creation of them, mm-hmm. tell me how they are made. Are they handmade?
Yes.
Tell me about that.
They're all handmade. The loofah, the ped pails, those are a special way that I take goat's milk and I pour them into a loofah and have a special container, and then I cut them up and then I decorate them, and as I decorate them and I smell the scents, and I just, it's crazy, but it will make me laugh. It gives me this crazy funny name that I want to share with my friends.
And so how do you involve other women in your business?
Well, she started with me. And then we've talked about expanding the business. Right now we're an internet-based business and we're expanding the business, and she will eventually want to have a store, and she can't do this all by herself. So we're going to bring in other women, and her goal is to bring in other women that had the same experience as she had and maybe help them get a fresh start and join in with us and have fun.
Well, let's take a look too at some of the names here at the front so that we can just end with that. This one is, it smells like what?
Which one is
this? This is a pink one.
That's Perfectly Wonderfully Me.
Perfectly Wonderfully Me, and this one is...
Smooches on the Beach.
All right, and this one?
That might be Mystical Powers of Lavender.
That's Mystical Powers of Lavender.
And then behind it?
And that is... okay, let me see which one that one is. That is... Oh my gosh, that's...
It
does have a cute name.
Yes.
How much are they?
They are $6, but I have a Ped Pal Club, which is awesome. When you buy five, you get one free.
I like it. Well, thank you so much for coming on and sharing your story, ladies. We appreciate it. And if you would like more information, you can find it at SonoranLiving.com. Now, guess what?
Oh.
Franny brought a lot of soap. Too much soap, in fact, to take home. Too much. So we wanted to let you know that everybody is going home with one of these soaps in promotional consideration. It's provided by Lufa Soaps and Creations.